I had rather nice story about a man who drank a lot. His wife said, if you ever come home drunk again, I'm going to leave you. And he went out to a pub and drank a lot and threw up all over himself. And said to his friend, if I come home, my wife will leave me. His friend said, I'll tell you what, go home and tell her somebody threw up over you and put a £20 note in your inside jacket pocket and show it and said, he gave me this for the dry cleaning bill. And he comes home and his wife, and he said, no. Somebody threw up over me, gave me £20 for the cleaning bill. She said, why have you got two £20 notes in your hand? He said, oh, the other one is from the man who shat in my pants.
Just take over. Get a hold of my knife.